The EU has hinted it could be about to cave in Brexit talks as chief negotiator Michel Barnier admitted the UK needs to control own waters as trade talks are set to reach a crucial moment today. Mr. Barnier said today the EU remained committed to achieving a fair, reciprocal and balanced agreement but said both sides needed to be able to act when their interests were at stake. His comments came after a UK government source warned that the negotiations would fail unless there was a substantial shift in the EU's position in the remaining days of the talks. The British side has accused the EU of making unreasonable demands by not backing down over fishing rights and fair competition rules amid the end of the transition period ending on December 31. Mr. Barnier appeared to be showing a sign of weakness as he said the talks with the UK's chief negotiator Lord Frost were at a crucial moment, but added the UK. He tweeted, "The EU remains committed to a fair, reciprocal and balanced agreement. We respect the sovereignty of the UK. And we expect the same. Both the EU and the UK must have the right to set their own laws and control their own waters. And we should both be able to act when our interests are at stake." His comments sparked a flurry of debate on social media about whether this showed the EU could back down. One person tweeted, "The UK fish in its waters and the EU fish in their waters, there is nothing that respects sovereignty more." Another added, "The EU have never negotiated in good faith." A third social media user said the UK should have its own independent rules. They posted, "If they are British waters, we have the right to do what we like." And another person added they thought the EU could be starting to soften as it desperately needs a deal. They said, they desperately need a deal or they would have walked. Talks have been continuing in Brussels over the weekend, but UK sources said it was looking increasingly likely the Brexit transition period will end on December 31 without an agreement. A government source said, "Unfortunately, the EU are still struggling to get the flexibility needed from member states and are continuing to make demands that are incompatible with our independence."